I'm from Kent, a place where the hip-hop's dead. There ain't nothing but a few crap heads, little kids with decks, drum and bass heads playing cassettes. Youth chat like they're spraying the text, but they ain't saying shit. There's a few MCs, but I shun them. Can't be themselves, so they act like they're from London. They used to be a half-decent rap scene. Now the only writers here are chavs that act mean. Hip-hop used to be love, who's to blame? I nearly got stabbed last time I went to the Hall of Fame to paint. All my mates used to blaze in eighth. Now they wanna sniff lines, drop MDMA. What the fuck? What happened to the Deftones? What happened to Task Force being played through the headphones? I'm still trying to adjust. My skateboard's in the garden, truck's starting for us. I'm still the same gold figure. My bedroom's still scattered with hello, my name is Snickers. And I still YouTube all the UK hip hop. What's Chess Rep on the mic? Not Rick Ross, I love it hardcore. I'm the underground rider, not a vocoder, voice synthesizer. It sounds all the same, but when did it change? I'm still injecting these raw beats to my veins. The crackle on the vinyl, beats in the samples. Lines so toxic, the sound waves are harmful. I'm just trying to bring it back.
Bloody-headed skunk, glowing yellow-eyed ragamuffin, irresponsible, causing Irish water pools. It's the beat.